Hello everyone, my name is Pat. Today I'm going to show you the 1992 Ford E150 conversion van. So it starts up with... So I'm not sure why it has this constant random beep, but it does turn off after a little bit. So the vehicle starts up with no problems. Has 121,000 miles on it. Side here, there's a scratch there, and another one right here. Unlock it. Here, I should have been in the bag, but your tools for to change your tire. You got this here to drop the spare, and the jack's also in here. And then also underneath here in the front there is a 10 disc CD changer. I'll show you that from the front in a little bit. Got the vacuum in it still. I don't think it works anymore. Oh, let's show you the blinds. They're both very strong and they hold up. seat. It's in very good condition. It does fold out into a bed. It is manual. However, I would show you, but it takes a little more. I need two hands for that. Excuse me. So, like I said, this here comes undone. And you can see here, audio vox. And okay, I'm not sure how it's powered up, but it's a 10 disc changer. Middle seat, very good condition. Also to the side here, a bit of an old school radio. Takes cassette. If you guys remember what they are. Got the little reading light. Okay, so move up to here. We got the TV. Does get power. And then on the side here, VCR. Again, that too gets power, but I don't have a movie to put in there. And then over in here, storage compartment. Feels like some extra wires here. For your storage, you got these three cabinets here. They're not separated, so it is one long cabinet, you could say. Bigger space back here. And then this side also does the same thing all the way through. Let's show you the middle seat number two, which is also very good condition. take a peek at these blinds real quick. So all the blinds are in very good condition. All right. So passenger seat, very good condition. Seat also very good condition. Nice and clean inside here. You can kind of see the motor down there. It's running nice and smooth. There's no roughness. Inspection on the vehicle is good out of the state of Pennsylvania until the end of November 2020. Windshield wipers work. Alright, so next we'll check lights and tires. For the tires, I have this tool here, which will measure the tread in 32nds of an inch. First tire here, 12/32nds. Headlights, right turn signal, second tire here, 12/32nds. This tire here, also 12/32nds. Right turn and the running lights. And 12/32nds. lights, or high beams, I'm sorry. And the rear left turn. Also, there's a CB radio in here. It does power up, but there's no antenna hooked up. Let's turn on the radio.
609, Rick Bird in Willow Grove, JR in Newcastle, and Jeff in Levittown. I tried to get as many shout outs.
All right, so the radio works. Turn on the AC. And it is blowing out cold. And it is getting heat. Blown out very hot. All right. I think we're ready to go on our test drive. No problems with reverse. Good acceleration, no problems getting up to speed. So lastly, we have three keys for the vehicle and three fobs. Now, with the security system on here, if it's engaged, you won't be able to start the engine. You'll have to disarm it first before you can try to start it. So that's been the 1992 Ford E150 conversion van. I hope this video has answered any questions you have about the vehicle. Don't forget, you can like and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Click that bell so you can receive notifications. As always, I thank you for your time and I hope you enjoy the rest of your day.